Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Afterlife, now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Please.
Shut it.
Please. You have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Masani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. I hear we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed?
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
My contacts told me we're picking up one man, not two.
Batarian delinquent. Pissed off someone rich enough to hire me to go after him, and for my bring him in alive rates even.
Please, I didn't do it.
I said shut it. Tried to lead me on a chase all over the systems. He should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
No. I guess he decided to leave that information out of the dossier.
Good thing I asked. Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya, and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Anybody here see my kid?
I'm busy.
That's close enough.
Stand still.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job.
Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule. Don't fuck with Aria.
I like it. Easy to remember.
If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
So, what can I do for you?
One scan and we're straight to business. People are usually more concerned about who I am.
Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. To make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
So you must know what's what on Omega.
Everything that's worth knowing. I don't usually give it out freely. Information is power. Mundane things you can find yourself. Take a walk in a back alley or buy one of the mercs a drink. Better yet, talk to the entertainers. They give great tours. Just don't waste my time.
Tell me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances. I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove. Short answer? Mind your own damn business.
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
Why is everyone after him?
He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him.
Just the kind of guy I'm looking for.
Really? Well, aren't you interesting? You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
What kind of trouble?
The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help them.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
Which merc groups are after Archangel?
Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players. Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they hate more than each other is Archangel.
Do you hate Archangel?
I don't have time for hate, but I distrust them all equally. For now, I'm happy just to let them kill each other.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult. He's reckless and idealistic, but he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
What can you tell me about him?
Used to be part of the Solarian Special Tasks Group. He's brilliant and dangerous. Just don't get him talking. He never shuts up. If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Thanks for the information.
Yes. Just try not to bring the plague back with you.
You want to talk? Talk to Arya.
One night with Arya. That's all she'll say.
Hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next? Well, aren't you sweet? You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way. Wow, not even a smile. So you're here to fight, then?
Sure, if this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Seems like a lot of trouble for just one guy.
You had a whole team, but we've dealt with them. Now he's just one guy. But he's got the advantage. It's his base of operations, and he knows we're coming. He's planned for an attack like this. We've lost a lot of men trying to get to him already.
It's gonna be tough to get to him.
Like chasing a vorch out of the sewer pipes. But that's why we're recruiting. If we just keep throwing fighters at him, we'll get him eventually.
Where's the attack taking place?
Archangel's base of operations. He's been hiding right under our noses. I can't tell you exactly where you're going. But we'll get you there.
Why are the Mercs working together to take down Archangel?
You haven't been on Omega long, huh? He does everything he can to screw with us. Shipments go missing. Operations are compromised. Every month it gets worse. Tarek and the other bosses are tired of losing credits. And men.
Is he a heavy hitter? How many Merc bosses are involved in this attack?
Yeah. Tarek runs the Blue Suns, but all three bosses are overseeing the operation. Jared's leading the Eclipse and Garm's the head of the Blood Pack. Tarek's in charge, but the others would never say that. I'm surprised they're in on this at all, but I guess getting rid of Archangel is worth it.
What do we do once we're there? How do we get to Archangel?
The Mercs will tell you when you get there. Last I heard, they were putting the freelancers into scouting groups. They attack in waves to distract Archangel while we try to get past his defenses.
So we're just fodder for his bullets?
If you don't like it, don't sign up. But if you do your job right, it's easy credits. Besides, what are the odds he can kill all of you?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol, and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, what are you...
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Come on, let me in. feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in. It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they can actually fight. They tell you what we're up against?
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground. But he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
You guys have a plan?
A small team is waiting to infiltrate his hideout, but we need to draw Archangel's fire so they can move in.
And that's where we come in.
Exactly. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
That's goddamn suicide.
Pretty much. But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
What do you know about Archangel?
I'm the wrong guy to ask. I just do logistics. Tarek and the other Merc bosses have been dealing with him for a while now. But don't be surprised if they're not thrilled about talking to a freelancer.
So the bridge is the only way to his hideout?
Exactly. Archangel collapsed all the underground passageways and sealed the doors to the lower levels. We've got teams digging, but it's taking too long. If they can get the gunship flying again, that'll help. But I'm hoping the infiltration team will finish the job and we can all go home.
They were using a gunship to take out one guy?
Yeah, and Archangel shut it down. He didn't destroy it, but he knew just where to hit it to disable it. It wasn't even a fair fight. At least not for us.
Where's the infiltration team now?
On the far side of the bridge near his hideout, but they can't get any closer without being seen.
How'd they get that close without being seen?
More distractions. Tarek used a gunship to keep Archangel busy. We were able to sneak a few men into his hideout before he took it down, but they're stuck there. We need to keep Archangel focused on the bridge, so he doesn't find them and wipe them out.
I better go find Sergeant Kathka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
In's gonna be easy. Out's gonna be a bitch.
Let's find him first, then we'll figure out how to get back.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise. I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we are up next. The light mechs go in first. If that's not enough, we send in the heavy. Be prepared. Do you need something?
You lead the Eclipse?
You figure that out by yourself? I'm Jareth. I run Omega's Eclipse. What do you need, freelancer?
Why are Eclipse on Omega in the first place?
Since you care so much, Eclipse controls almost 20% of Omega. Our transports and mechs keep the Ezo moving.
Sounds very organized.
Eclipse runs like a well-oiled machine, but Omega is anything but organized. It's a constant battle for control. Then Archangel comes along and complicates things even more.
Why does Archangel give you so much trouble?
Ask him. I'm just here to make as much money as I can. We didn't come to Omega to be constrained by laws and regulations. He'll regret ever coming to Omega, I promise you.
Seems like this is personal for you.
He raided one of my transports last month, killed two of my best operatives. One of them was my brother, so yes, it's pretty damn personal.
What do you know about Archangel?
His life expectancy is shortening quickly.
Is that it? Nobody seems to know anything about him.
Look around. You'll learn what you need to know. He's smart, he's resourceful, and he's dangerous. But we've got him cornered. He won't be making fools of us much longer. Can I assist you further?
Where did he come from? Who is he?
Even his team didn't know that. Maybe we'll know more once we have his body. Of course, it really won't matter then.
So the infiltration team is the main focus of the attack.
Tarek's plan, not mine. He doesn't want to lose any more men, so he's throwing you freelancers at the problem. Archangel's not going anywhere, so I suppose there's no harm in trying. Who knows? Maybe you'll get lucky.
I'll get going.
Good idea.
That should slow them down.
Perfect. It'll be hostile if they activate it.
You're in the wrong place, Freelancer.
You the leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you freelancers are done playing war. Ask your questions and go.
Why are the blood pack on Omega?
We're the muscle on this bloody station. You need protection or want someone removed, talk to us. The blood pack are everywhere on Omega. Everybody loves us, and everybody hates us.
I'm guessing Archangel mostly just hates you.
He's just an uptight asshole. I don't really care what he thinks. But he's costing me men and making me work for my money. I'll be the one to take him out today. You watch. I'm the only one who's fought him one-on-one.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian, which makes him slightly worse to look at than you. And he's brave. Till he realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once. Waited till I was alone. Longest damn fight of my life. But I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that. We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him. But the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
When did the Blood Pack attack?
Damn Tarek wants us to wait. I hate waiting. But he says the Sons have a plan, and they don't want us getting in their way. We're supposed to wait until the Eclipse and their mechs. We'll see.
I should get going.
About time.
Looking for Sergeant Kathka.
You and me both, lady. He's over there, working on the gunship. We go over the bridge when he gives the word. Go talk to him if you want, but I'm in no hurry.
I'll be right back.
Good luck.
What do you want, Freelancer?
I don't want excuses! Tell Kafka to get that gunship working, or he'll be next over that bridge! And somebody get me those damn blueprints! Now! Get this Freelancer out of here! I don't have time for this shit!
I just have a few questions about the operation.
Get this scum out of my face!
Tarek, what's eating your ass?
Zaid?
I take it you two are acquainted?
We've crossed paths a few times. Since when do you work for so little?
Since when are you a goddamn madman?
It's Archangel. This guy's gonna kill me. Almost did already.
That bad, huh?
Worse. Look, Zaid, I gotta deal with this shit. Jinta, talk to these guys. Answer whatever questions they have. Good to see you. And who knows? Maybe you'll solve my problem for me.
Anything's possible.
Good thing you know him. Tarek hates having to hire freelancers. He doesn't trust anyone outside the Blue Suns.
You don't say.
What can I do for you?
What do the Blue Suns do on Omega?
We supply goods to a lot of the groups and factions here.
Goods?
Weapons, mechs, machinery, you name it, we can get it. We also broker deals between factions. You wouldn't know it to look at him now, but Tarek can be quite a negotiator.
How did Archangel get the Blue Sun so mad at him?
He harasses and hounds us constantly. We worry that every job is a trap now. Does he know where this meeting is? Will this shipment suddenly disappear? How many men will we lose this time? Tarek's had enough. I don't blame him.
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a Turian vigilante who thinks killing mercs is a fun way to pass the time. Other than that, he's a mystery. He shows up, usually at the worst possible time, and screws with our work. He can't die soon enough, if you ask me.
Why do you hate him so much?
He went after Tarek, at his home. Almost got him. Tarek's been on edge ever since, and he's making my life a living hell. Second guesses every damn thing I do. Getting the other merc bands to help us shows you just how desperate he is. They're as bad as Archangel.
What's Tarek gonna do if the infiltration team fails?
To start, he'll shoot any freelancers that are still alive. After that, he'll let Eclipse and the Blood Pack take their shots. I suggested we work together, but he doesn't trust the other groups.
What if Archangel survives all the attacks? And you Suns are on your own?
That's why Tarek wants that gunship fixed so badly. But it won't come to that. Archangel's good, but he can't hold out that long. He's already been in there over a day.
We better get going.
Good idea. Make sure you check in with Kafka.
Damn it. Kafka's Blood Pack better wait for my signal.
You're either really brave or really stupid.
Kafka?
Sergeant Kafka. You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Salky?
You met him when you were dropped off. He radioed to say you were coming. You three kinda stand out from most of the other freelancers. Anyway, the infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him. Got any questions? This may be your last chance.
Are you gonna give us cover with the gunship?
Huh. Tarek is the only one who flies her. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. A few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Why are you coordinating the attack and fixing gunships?
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
How will the infiltration team get to Archangel?
They've got two options. They trap him in close quarters and finish the bastard off face to face. If that doesn't work, they have explosives. They'll just need time to set up.
So our plan is to jump the wall and head for Archangel's building?
And try not to get killed too fast. You're only a distraction, as long as you're alive. You don't have to make it all the way across. Just keep Archangel watching that bridge. The infiltration team will do the rest.
So the bridge is the only way in?
Until the gunship's working again or the blaster's finished with the tunnels. Look, we got a plan. We don't need you trying to come up with any great ideas. Just do your damn job, collect your credits, and go home.
Are you leading the assault?
Ha! Tarek doesn't pay me to fight. I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of... Check! Bravo team! Go, go, go! Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me. Gotta get her back to 100% before Tarek decides he needs her again.
You're working too hard.
Archangel doesn't have much time left.
What the hell are we waiting for?
Come on, we'll give these guys a surprise of our own.
Enemies!
Archangel?
Shepard. I thought you were dead.
What are you doing here?
Good to see you too.
I'm just surprised to see you.
You and me both. Still, it's good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
You nailed me good a couple times, by the way.
Concussive rounds only, no harm done. Didn't want the mercs getting suspicious. Wanted to doom it down, I'd have done it. Besides, you were taking your sweet time. I needed to get you moving.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far. And with three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings are in the way of my judgment. It's a long story. I mean, you got your life. I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
If we fight as a team, we'll hold them off.
You're right. Their numbers won't help them in here anyway. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards everything we've got. Eclipse mercs have made it into the base.
I want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Sending out the heavy mechs.
That problem should take care of itself.
You're dead.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Zaid, stay with Garrus. Keep him alive.
Roger that.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Taking some fire, Shepard. Time to get those damn shutters open.
No shield!
Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Shepard. Thanks, Shepard. They hardly got through to me. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out.
I fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
Watch your back.
They're through my shields! We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's not gonna make it.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan. Frankly, I'm more worried about you. Cerberus, Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old times. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's a soldier. It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, "It will be all right."
Are you attracted to other species?
Well, part of my job is predicting the motives and feelings of humans and aliens. Intimacy brings understanding. And passion is nice wherever you find it. Character matters, not race or gender. Anything else, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Solus runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead.
Aria has a job she needs doing. You up for some work?
That depends on what Aria has in mind.
Aria's gotten word that some blood-packed mercs plan to kill an old acquaintance of hers, a Krogan named Patriarch. She'd like you to keep that from happening.
What's the Blood Pack's problem with Patriarch?
If you've met Patriarch, you know. He can't keep his damn mouth shut. Some people don't appreciate his stories, especially when he dips into non-fiction.
What's Arya's interest in protecting him?
Patriarch was one of her deadliest enemies back in the old days. Now she keeps what's left of him around as a trophy. As long as he lives, he's a perfect example of what happens when you go up against Arya.
Why come to me? Arya's usual muscle not up for the job?
Because Arya said so. What other reason do you need?
People like Arya don't do things without a damn good reason. I want to hear it.
Fine, but I didn't tell you this, got me? If it gets out that Arya's protecting Patriarch, well, that can look like a weakness. And some people might want to exploit that. You're not on her payroll, so you helping Patriarch just seems like a random act of kindness.
I'll look into it.
Good. Patriarch's downstairs. Might be surrounded by his fans. Get him into hiding until the mercs move on. Come back here when it's done. You'll get your due.
I'll be back when the job's done.
Good luck.
What do you need? This data pad was on one of the mercs going after Archangel. They were coming for you next. Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
Thanks for the heads up, Shepard. Looks like I'll have to do a little cleaning in my organization.
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
You do that.
Commander Shepard? Is that you? I'd heard you were dead. I'm Helena Blake. We met a few years ago. I don't expect you'd remember. You removed two criminal warlords from power and persuaded me to retire. I'll never forget it.
What brings you to Omega?
What brings anyone to Omega? Opportunity? Success? Failure? All of the above? I find this place suits me. I can bring it a certain air of civility, I suppose.
And now you're on Omega. Once a criminal, always a criminal, eh?
Oh, no, Mender. I know better to go on my word with you. You could just meet my eye for... I'm a social worker now, but not.
That seems like a hopeless job in a place like this.
Quite the opposite, actually. This place needs it more than most. Doing the good work in a place like this requires that one understand how things truly work, which makes me uniquely qualified.
And if you skim a little off the top, no one's the wiser, right?
Please, Commander, there's no angle. It doesn't take a saint to see that people here are hurting. I can play Omega's game and maybe do some good around here. That's the only angle.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're keeping out of trouble.
Thank you. This is all to your credit, Commander.
I have to go.
Of course. You must have more important things to do.
Shepard, are you all right?
What's going on here?
You ought to be all right. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at Afterlife if you're human.
Humans aren't welcome at Afterlife?
It's just that one Batarian bartender. He's got a stick up his ass about a bunch of Batarians that died a while back. No one does a thing about it, though. Humans ain't exactly held in high regard around here.
That bartender tried to poison me?
Tried is the word. As far as I know, you're the first human to survive it. Me and my friend Jake went there to celebrate our new shipping business. He got real drunk. There he was puking blood.
Duly noted. Let's get back to work.
Be careful out there.
People will do when they find out you're poisoning your customers.
Poisoning what now?
This has nothing to do with you!
Who's next? Turians? You don't like them either, right?
Answer the damn question, Forvan!
You want a piece of me? I'll leave your corpse for the torch.
Not taking any chances.
Thank you.
Presbyterians to shake more money on humans. Bad blood. Someone always gets gunned. Send one of your Solarians instead. It's safer. No. You said he had close family. They'll just want revenge. Kill the family first. Then he'll get angry and come at you stupid. And then you kill him. I don't think I know you, human. I'm the Patriarch. Arius Patriarch. What do you want?
Why do they call you Patriarch?
It's like an Asari matriarch, only male. It was Arius' little joke. After she took me down, she let me live. Kept me around as an officer.
A Krogan as old as you must have some great stories.
I killed a lot of people, lived well, and was beaten by a small Asari who keeps me around as an example. My time is done. Anyone I killed is long forgotten. The stories are Arya's now.
What do you know about Arya?
A few centuries ago, Omega was my rock. When Arya arrived, she had nothing but the clothes on her back. I thought she was another dancer. She killed half my men and convinced the rest that she could run this place better than I did. She came for me here in this bar. We tore this place apart. She crushed one of my hearts, shattered half bones of my body, and left me alive.
What made her decide to leave you alive?
No, she doesn't destroy what she can use. She said I could have all my old comforts if I served as her advisor. I knew how things worked. I knew who to lean on, who to smack down, who to smile at. And everyone who respected me saw me beaten, broken. They knew that as strong as I'd been, she was stronger.
Rumor has it some people want you dead. Know anything about that?
Well, I can think of a few. I know things. Old secret grudges. A few floors you can dig up to find bodies underneath. And someone who wanted to weaken Arya might come after me. They do it to get to her, you see. Not for me. Don't matter enough anymore to them out.
Some people want you dead. I've been asked to move you to safety.
Well, of course. Arya wouldn't want me hurt. It would make her look bad. But perhaps Arya's reputation is no longer my concern. Perhaps I will stay. See who thinks me important enough to kill.
Here's an idea. Let me handle the assassins for you.
And so your name grows, while I remain an old man who lets others fight it all.
No. You remain a powerful warlord with forces at his command, not just Arya's trophy.
Well, you could be. You could be my Krent, fighting for my honor. If you would do this for me, I would be grateful. I might even be a Krogan again.
Stupid one night. Long story short, tempers flared, followed by pistols. We all got out, except my buddy Narka. Places like this are slaughterhouses, dressed as nightclubs. I shit you not.
Out of our way, human.
You here for Patriarch?
What if we are? You gonna do something about it?
Patriarch sent us. Said to do whatever it takes.
Your Patriarch's Krant. I wasn't aware the old man had one.
You should have done your homework.
Welcome to Afterlife. How may I serve you?
Pour me a drink. Hold the poison.
Oh, yes. I heard about my predecessor's little scheme. I'm very glad you survived. I've been instructed to give you drinks on the house. Rest assured that they will contain no illicit drinks you haven't asked for.
Everyone knows that the Patriarch is not to be crossed. Thanks to you, Arya may think of me as more than a trophy. A real advisor, maybe. Or even a threat.
Take care, Patriarch.
For the first time, I like that name. By the way, be careful with Arya. She will approve of what you've done, I think. Not of you altering the balance of Omega. I think it reminds her too much of herself.
Arya wants to speak with you. She heard you took on the Blood Pack assassin.
Word has it that Patriarch's Krant took out the men sent here to kill him. Funny, I didn't know he had a Krant.
Patriarch has more influence than you thought.
I see. Well, maybe I should watch my back then. It's not what I asked, but you got the job done. You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
Can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Sounds like you and Patriarch have a history.
Our history is Omega's history. Long, bloody, and always ending in my favor. The details are complicated. When I arrived, Omega was lawless, a land of opportunity. I built alliances and destroyed the fools who wouldn't get in line, which was most of them. But Patriarch was something different. A powerful friend.
I'm surprised you were ever anything but rivals.
We were allies for 100 years. I suppose he decided that was long enough. Wasn't a surprise when he turned. He controlled the muscle, my people contributed more subtle action. Espionage, politics, assassination. Fortunately for me, his men had become accustomed to certain benefits of working with Asari.
Sounds like you changed the rules and the battlefield.
Krogan nature made it easy for us to take advantage. Patriarch's men abandoned him in droves. In the end, we fought face to face on this very spot. Toughest fight of my life. But of course I won.
Patriarch doesn't sound like something an Asari would come up with.
I found it humorous. He wanted power. And we pretended he had it with a word that doesn't exist for my people. I eventually found a certain respect for the title and the man.
So you kept him around as a trophy?
I did. A trophy and an example. Whenever someone thought about taking me on, I pointed them to Patriarch. Dignity is one of the few commodities not available on Omega.
Interesting. Let's move on.
Do you need something else?
Are you friendly enough to talk about who you were before Omega?
You're reaching back centuries, Shepard. Long before anything that should matter to you.
So why keep it secret?
No reason, from your perspective. But there are plenty of people out there with long memories. I've had a few careers, a few names. Commando training, mercenary leanings. I've kept what was valuable and dropped the baggage.
You couldn't have started here with nothing. You must have been someone important.
I've always been important, even if others didn't recognize it. So yes, I had money to start this operation. I also had creditors who thought they were more entitled to it. I let them chase a ghost. Or several. It's relatively easy to outlive a Solarian, but not their record-keeping.
I thought you were in charge. Why so scared of your past?
I have nothing to fear on Omega. That doesn't mean I want to broadcast my past to the galaxy. You'd be surprised how long some entities can hold a grudge. This little exercise with Patriarch? A footnote. Not even the first Krogan I've pissed off.
You're important, but also isolated. No other allies out there to back you up?
I lean toward a particular type of work. It tends to encourage professional rivalry. Sometimes you'd rather disappear than be forced to kill someone.
All right, I'll drop it.
Better luck next time.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
Hello there. Might I interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word of it to Harrod.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. Maybe I'll at least sell something to you.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. And thank you.
This might be useful.
Welcome back. What can I do for you?
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvaged parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
Why does Harrod control your prices?
Harrod made me swear not to undercut him, no matter what. He was here first, so it's his right. But no one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
I can go talk to Harrod for you. Get him to ease up.
I won't stop you. If you can convince him to lay off, then maybe I'll get off his station after all. His shop's up the ramp, near where Marsh sells his goods. Anything you can do will be much appreciated.
I have to go.
Please check with my kiosk to see what I have for sale. And thank you.
I don't know a Captain Gavorn. Why would I tell him anything?
Not trust you. Tell Gavorn we know his tricks. We'd not kill anyone today.
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
Go away. Talk too much. Gavorn's thugs get no more. We leave.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. We know Gavorn's tricks. We leave.
I might have something here for humans. Not much.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere. Unless you're willing to risk the black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can, but don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
Tentatively excited.
Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
Tell me about your deal with the Quarian over there.
Suspicious. If I had made such a deal, I would certainly not be inclined to discuss it. Accusatory. I don't understand how it is any concern of yours.
What if you and I make a deal? You let him set his own prices, and I won't break your legs.
With barely contained terror, you drive a hard bargain, human.
I haven't even started.
Resignation. Very well. I will release the Quarian from his promise. Conciliatory. To show there is no ill will, I offer you a discount on my own wares.
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
Kent!
Complaining is pointless, human. There's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I'm doing you a favor, lady. If you go in, the guards will cut you down.
You can't do this. Everything I own is in that apartment.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
I didn't think Omega had any kind of law enforcement. Who gave the order to quarantine the slums?
Fresh off the transport, huh? Arya Tilok calls the shots around here. She's got her little blue hands on every business in this district. And a plague is bad for business. She hired us to keep anyone from entering or leaving the quarantine zone.
So you're saying the slums are completely sealed off?
Finally, a human that can hear. Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
You can't keep me out. I'm gonna lose all my stuff.
I'm doing you a favor, human. Anybody in the quarantine zone will be dead from the plague or the gangs in a few weeks.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Tell me more about this plague.
It starts out as a cough, then you start coughing blood, and, well, then I shoot you. It affects multiple species, Turians, Salarians, Krogan, you name it. Only humans are immune. And Vorcha, if you count them. An airborne disease that takes down multiple races. Can't let that spread. Hence the quarantine.
I didn't think diseases could cross species barriers. Turians and Salarians can't even eat the same food.
Right. Most people figure that it has to be synthetic. Somebody engineered it. And it either got loose, or they're testing it here. And seeing as how humans are immune to the plague and doing a fair bit of looting, a lot of people think humans made it.
Who are the Blue Suns?
Mercenary gang that runs the district. At least they used to. The guys are mostly Turian. I heard the plague hit them pretty hard. Now the whole district is up for grabs. I hear the Vorcha are making a move. Plague can't hurt them. Immune to disease. Just one more reason you don't want to go in there.
Any idea where I can find Morden's clinic?
Not a clue. What do you care? The place is quarantined, remember?
Listen, you're stuck here till this quarantine's over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
Fortunately, humans are immune to the plague.